Hey guys, perochialjoe here, bringing you a Let's Play of Far Cry 3. This game is the sequel to Far Cry 2, which was a prequel to... I'm just kidding. This game continues the trend of Far Cry games having nothing to do with one another. Far Cry 3 is similar to Far Cry 2, but greatly improves on the issues that it had, while adding far more depth in terms of environment, gameplay, and the story. You'll see all of that soon. Let's get started.
License. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
God, I haven't done Sambuca since I was 20 years old. Fucking passed out. Hold the door. Yo, Jason, get in.
They're crazy, Jay.
I learned from the past.
Yeah.
Woo.
What is it, you crazy, huh? Jumping out of airplanes. Flying like birds. That is crazy. I like this phone. This is a nice fucking phone. So, what do we have here? Grant. And Jason. From California. Huh? Well, I hope your mama and your papa really, really love you. Because you two white boys, you look very expensive. And that's good because I like expensive things. I'm sorry, what did you say? What did you say?
Do you want me to slice you open like I did your friend? Shut the fuck up! Okay? I'm the one with the fucking dick. Look at me. Look me in your fucking eye. Hey! You fuck! Look me in the eye. You're my bitch. I rule this fucking kingdom. Shut the fuck up or you die.
What is it, Jason?
Jason, what is it? Why aren't you laughing now like you did up there? But is this not fun anymore? Have I failed to entertain you? You see, the thing is, up there, you thought you had a chance. Way up in the fucking skies, you thought you had your finger on the pussy trigger. But hermano, down here, you hit the ground. It's okay. I'm gonna chill, I'm gonna relax, because you, moi, and your tough guy brother, we're gonna have a lot of fun together
Boss,
while we wait for the money.
Stop scaring the hostages. I need you to take care of the rejects.
I just hope that you two pieces of fox are more entertaining than your friends. Ta-ta. Bye-bye. Hit you every fucking time, man.
We helping out the guy in that cage? No? Alright.
Jay, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Bullshit! Come on, keep. Why would I lie about you? You're a jackass. The Bernard is parasitic.
This is insane.
We'll get more money for him than any of the others.
Oh, man.
To the island was a tablet, camera, and a Zippo. It's good to be prepared.
Keep moving.
Damn, we need to get him out of our way. Throw a rock over there.
In case you can't tell yet, they really wanted to push the fact that they had improved the stealth system in this game.
You have to distract
me. What the? What was that?
Okay, it worked.
Let's move.
Okay. Oh, God.
Shit, dude.
Who is that?
What
the fuck?
Holy shit. Oh god, I can't do this, Grant.
Jay, look at me. I can't find Lisa and Riley and the others without you. So pull it together. Okay?
Yesterday you were
okay, I'm sorry.
I really were. I laughed. I cried. I cried some more.
Oh my god, there's so many of them, man.
Psycho.
Nobody wants to pay for
you. Around waiting for it to come into the room. And before you know it, he had two others with him.
Quick.
All night long.
Hide in the plants.
Yeah, yeah.
I've never hide.
I'll remind you.
This is my favorite. The slide action is
we have to get past him. You can do throw a rock there.
And no one can press go. When you have that gun, you can put it in someone's head, and then they will know.
Definitely head down.
All right. Let's go.
Okay.
Those are shining.
Where are we?
It's our way out.
Never should have made that jump alone.
I promised Dad I'd take care of you two.
Does it say where Riley is?
We're gonna find him. We're gonna free the others, and then we're going home.
stay with me, Grant. Please, don't die. Hold on, Grant, hold on. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Grant!
I like that. No, I respect that. I'm gonna give you 30 seconds. And if the jungle doesn't eat you up alive, I will.
Fucking death! I said, get the fuck out of here, you chicken fuck! Run, Forrest! Run! Run, Forrest! Run!
Fuck!
Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck!
Catch him now! Let you go!
Shit! Holy fuck! No, no, no! Oh!
I see him! He's dead!
I gotta get out of here.
One very lucky guy, that Jason, being chased through the forest by pirates, guard dogs, helicopters, and now bears.
I have to find Riley and the others. Oh, yeah. Please let them be alive.
Where the fuck did you go? We lost him. Stop looking. Come
on! Oh, shit. He's dead. Yes, they added quick time events. I swear this game is an improvement, guys.
I found him!
Shit, 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 oh god. Where am I? What the hell?
You are awake. Well, not all of you. The arm has been deadened to allow for the tatau. It is brave to swim a storm, but to sunbathe on a beach with pirates, insanity. You have the right to take my life. But no, I will also take yours. I am Dennis.
Jason.
Mangao, lava lava. The heron, the shark, and the spider. I know who you are, Jason. You are a warrior. And the tatau will allow for you to reveal your true self.
Listen, my older brother has been killed. I need to find my younger brother and 4 other friends.
Come with me.
So you'll help me?
No, you can only help yourself. I am going to free you.
How did I get here?
I found you on the beach. Welcome to Omanaki Village. It is something, isn't it, huh? Delamat Tengahari. I have Jason Brody with me, the man who escaped Vast Camp alive. Your escape is a sign that the battle has turned. Our people are in need of good news.
So, these are your people?
The island calls to the strongest. They called to me. The island dwellers, the Rakiat, accepted. And I became a member of their tribe. They are something, aren't they?
Beautiful, most definitely.
I could have anyone I choose, but my will is set on one woman. Yeah. Cash for weapons.
Oh.
You want to save your brother, right?
I've never shot anyone before.
What do they say in America? There's a first time for everything.
Let's see what sorry excuse for a gun we can find for $60. A 1911. I could have sworn last time I looked for those were about $800, but okay.
Get those radio towers online. If you don't, I can't.
Follow me, my friend.
In from the remote and trust me, they got
here. The power comes from the jungle, from the island. You must learn the terrain. Know where to stand at all times. Vas uses the towers to map the island and to locate his men. Scramblers block access. Our people have no use for devices such as these. But you... you will learn valuable information from them. Yes. The scramblers are at the top. Each tower covers a limited area. Climb them all and you will reveal the entire map.
For us, they gave us a very good starting weapon. The 1911 has good power, great accuracy, a decent firing rate, and 8 rounds in a magazine, as opposed to the standard 7 rounds that you normally get. Its biggest drawback is that it has no possible upgrades, which makes it a good starting weapon, but that's about all it will be. And like in Far Cry 2, the people in this game have nowhere better to put their ammo than on the side of the road. This game also introduced chests with random loot. You'll get money from them, and you'll get random items that have absolutely no purpose other than to sell at a store for more money. And speaking of money, people also leave that on the side of the road as well.
That must be the radio tower.
You may notice that we've already got about as much money as Dennis gave to us at the start, so getting money is not difficult in this game. It's having enough space to hold it that's the problem. Wildlife is much more present and much more dangerous in Far Cry 3 than it was in the previous. And this part of the game introduces radio towers. Radio towers serve 2 main functions. First is that you will unlock new weapons in the stores when you
look down.
Unlock them. And the second we will learn about in a little bit. You have to do a little bit of platforming in order to get to the top, which is quite a challenge for some of them later in the game. And thankfully, they give us a fast way down.
Nice ride, huh?
It's done.
Good. Show me a map. You see, everything you need to know has been revealed by the radio tower. Shops. Adventures. The island calls to you. And, like you, Jason, the shopkeepers are from the outside. They will use the radio towers to do business and reward you with weapons for every tower you free. A true warrior must hunt. It is the natural order of things. Look at the map. Select your hunting ground. Do not fear your instincts. Society has taught you how to fail. Not nature.
Here.
Now. If you want to save your friends, you must know the jungle. Animal skins and leather will help you to carry many weapons and equipment. Plants can be mixed to create potent medicines that heal you, enhance your senses, and more. Go. Return to me once you have mastered the jungle.
What does that mean? What am I supposed to do?
Listen to your instincts.
Also, like Far Cry 2, everybody just leaves the keys in the ignition. And now it's time to take a shortcut, because driving on the road is for women, and this is man's territory.
Plants and animals for the drones.
Shockingly, somehow, Jason managed to get hurt a little bit. So, Far Cry 3 brings back the Far Cry 2 method of when you're on your last leg of health, you hit your recovery button, and you go into a longer animation that will heal you for one block. There's faster ways to heal yourself for more than that, but that's always a last-ditch effort to be able to kind of unscrew yourself momentarily.
Yes! Alright.
Welcome to skinning,
this.
Which we jab a machete into our kneecap. We'll use animal hides for crafting, and we'll go over what we can craft later on. But just know it's extremely useful, and it will be a core part of the game, really. Now, plants, those are also used in crafting, but not quite as useful. To be honest, only the green herbs are really worth getting. The red and blue, and there's also white. They aren't really that useful. At least I never had much of a use for them. So we've got everything we need, except for one more skin. And that can be a little bit of an issue. Of course, I forgot about something that would make this much easier. Oh, I hear it oinking. Banged up that car. If only we had a faster way to get around.
Oh, we do.
Far Cry 3 enabled fast traveling. Now in these safe zones, we have all these weapons that we can buy. I don't have to go to a store to do it. And there's the free assault rifle that we could get. But I'm just going to stick with the 1911 for now, because it really is a fun weapon to use in this game, but we just don't use it for long.
Dennis, we've got the plants and animals.
Good. Then bend nature to your will. I will teach you. Now use the plants you found to craft two syringes. Good, Jason. You may even find more powerful plants out in the woods, if you are lucky. Now, use the skins of the animals you killed to enlarge what you can carry. Crafting will allow you to carry more weapons, money, loot, and syringes. Yes, one last thing, the tattoo on your arm. It is a sign that you are special, that you have the soul of a warrior. You progressed along the path. Let me show you how to add to them. With each tattoo, a skill is mastered. You can choose to learn skills in three different areas. Now, I will teach you the takedown. It is done as you become stronger. With each new skill you learn, the tattoo will grow. Choose another. You have done well, Jason. The tattoo.
Hey, Felipe! We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun!
What the hell? Lisa!
Oh, shit!
We have to get her back.
Come. Follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vast's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight.
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend would kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakiat, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Irakiat warriors, the true Irakiat. Live at the heart of the island. The tattoo will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you. I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend.
Hello, brother.
We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason, Dennis has given you the tattoo. Now you must fight.
Back in Voss's pirate camp, we picked up this camera. And the camera is probably one of the most useful tools in the game. With it, you can mark out targets by looking at them through it. And they will stay on your screen with the icon above their head. This way you can easily track people in the base, and it makes your life much easier when you're outnumbered. It also makes hunting a lot easier as well. A good strategy is to just sweep over the camera across a base or across a forest, and it will pick up enemies that you might not see. You can hear barking in the distance, and guard dogs are a huge issue in this game. They do a lot of damage, they're fast, and they notice you faster than guards do, so it's best to try to take them out first if you can. And this is the hardest base to take out, mainly for the fact that you're so under-equipped. Going kind of slow this time around because I want to show off the takedown, which is the most useful skill in the game. If somebody isn't aware of you, then you can just insta-kill them. It is also silent.
Lisa, I'm here!
The medicine that you craft from the green herbs, which I just used, will heal you for a certain amount of squares. Much more than doing it yourself, like going into the animation when you're low health. And it's much faster, too. And this takes care of the first big issue of Far Cry 2. The bases stay captured.
Everything's gonna be okay, Lisa! They're all gone! You're safe now!
She's not here.
The outpost near Amanaki is under attack! Where is the American prisoner?
We lost her!
What?!
She escaped on the west side of the fucking island. I'll tell you about it when we get there.
She escaped.
Jason, you are worthy of the tattoo.
Worthy to walk the path of the warrior.
We found one of your friends at the colonist's house. Dr. Earnhardt to the west. But do not worry. Is he safe there? The doctor will be waiting for you.
To the west? Did he tell you which friend?
No, but we will keep continuing our search for the others. I will radio you if we hear more. Keep your head up, Jason. The tribe is very impressed with you.
As you might notice, we can now fast travel to this location. Every base that you take over, you can fast travel to and from. And it has one of those stores inside of it, so you can get weapons there. Also inside of it are usually these collectible items. This one is a memory card. You collect enough of them, you get a special weapon. Take a look in the store and see real quick what we can get. First off, gonna sell off all the junk items that I picked up. Now, we look into the 1911, and you notice that there are no upgrades for it, like I said earlier. But you can still get paint jobs. Might as well get the hot pink one, colored in with a Sharpie. Makes absolutely no difference, it's just completely aesthetic. Loot a body real quick so we'll trigger the level up. And now we get to freely spend our points. The shark is probably the best one to go into if you go into combat a lot. It will increase your health. It has takedowns. It also increases health regen. So with that, the game has fully taken off the training wheels, and we can actually get started into the game normally. We'll do that next time. Thanks a lot for watching, everybody. I will see you in the next part.